This week's Golden Apple Award winner says when she was a student, she didn't like school.
She says she was inspired to teach because she thought she could make learning more interesting. And as Beth Brotherton shows us, her coworkers say she is succeeding.
Get your jump ropes ready.
She teaches counting by leaping an imaginary jump rope. Her kindergarten students learn their seasons,
winter, spring, summer, or fall,
by singing a James Taylor tune. Even punctuation.
Comma, comma, comma.
And the year we're in, 2012,
2012,
have their own personalized cheers.
Like to be upbeat. You know, my personality is just out there.
I want to hear you.
It is one positive, constructive gimmick after the next.
H-I-J-K.
In Kelly Burgette's Summit Drive Elementary classroom.
I just really like to, you know, use the motions and the song and, you know, up and down and just get them moving and keep their attention.
Zero, the hero's number.
Every time the number zero pops up.
Zero, zero, zero.
Zero, the hero, pops in.
Right arm, left arm.
And when children need to know their right from their left, Mother Honeybird caws her way into the classroom. And if you're already exhausted and in awe of Mrs. Burgette, we should let you know that all of what you just saw happened during the first 10 minutes of the school day.
I remember being a kid and not really enjoying school and thinking, you know what, it could be so much better, it could be so much more fun, and that's really why I went into teaching, is to make it more fun.
And she has succeeded, according to her boss, the school's instructional coach.
She is so enthusiastic, and the kids are just so engaged because she's not afraid to be silly with them, and she just has their attention.
And if you're thinking she sounds a bit like a superhero, she just might be. Burgette bears a striking resemblance to a famous school personality, Superstar Sally.
Superstar Sally.
She comes on the morning news show and she's really exciting and fun and just tries to amp the kids up.
All right, here's our superstars.
She is a teacher who jokes she has multiple personality disorder.
You've always got to be on top of it. You can't have a bad day, because if you're having a bad day, those kids know it.
Using her many faces and voices to make learning more fun.